see that's the restored window from yesterday. We still have one more coat and a little more scraping to do on the sashes, but it was a 50-year-old window that was just peeling, and it was a total mess. Then here's an update on the foundation that we repaired. Came out pretty good.